Yo, what is up? It's Jake Logic, and I'm in this here herd. So I'm gonna be playing Detroit Become Human. The demo just dropped recently. This is definitely my most anticipated game of the year. I love games where you can make your own choices and stuff. It's just, like, incredible, and like the story like progresses through your choices. It's awesome, kind of like Telltale. And this is from the makers of Heavy Rain, so I'm excited to start this. Let's see how this goes. If you guys like viewing it, I'm definitely gonna buy the game when it comes out. I'm definitely buying it either way. It's just a matter of whether I upload it or not. We'll see. So let's get into this. Oh, it's gonna ask me, right? I want immersive gameplay with advanced controls, a fair challenge where mistakes can mean losing a character. Focus on story, simpler controls. Yeah, I'm just gonna go experienced. Key changes, yes. Oh man, this is exciting. Gonna try not to talk during the dialogue. Unless something crazy happens. Dang, how many floors that building? Oh, he got skills. Because he's an android, that's why. Oh, that's sick. This is gonna be amazing.
Negotiator on site.
Oh, yeah, I've seen this in the trailer. This guy's holding a hostage. I'm gonna have to negotiate.
Please, you gotta save my little girl. Wait. You're sending an android?
All right, ma'am. You need to go.
You can't do that. Why aren't you sending a real person?
Don't worry, I'm gonna save your child. I'm gonna save your child, woman. Oh, this is cool. He's like analyzing the situation. Does it go in slow motion or does it just stop? It just stops.
I don't give a shit. My men are ready to step in. Just give the order.
No, you can't harm that. Where are you going? Captain. This is you? Yeah, this is you. Oh.
Captain Allen. My name is Connor. I'm the android sent by CyberLife.
It's firing at everything that moves. It already shot down two of my men. We could easily get it, but they're on the edge of the balcony. If it falls, she falls.
Do you know if it's been behaving strangely before this?
I haven't got a clue. Does it matter?
I need information to determine the best approach. Do you know its name?
Oh my god.
Saving that kid is all that matters. So either you deal with this fucking android now, or I'll take care of it.
48%? That's less than half. That's not good enough for with a life on the line. He didn't give me any type of information. Maybe I asked the wrong questions. Oh well, either way, we're doing this, man. I'm saving that kid at all costs. I can't let the kid die. Search the hostages' room. Examine the victims. I'm not going in yet. I need to examine this. First responder. Oh, search for clues. This is fire. Wait, what did I say? East stiffnet. Antimony sulfide. Only one shot. Clues. Deceased. I guess these guys went in and they got caught. Is a third clue. Here we go. Right heart, ventricle perforated, internal bleeding. Cop shot him. Okay. Oh, damn, he got blasted. Hostage witnessed a shooting. Whoa, how do you get smoked that badly? He's turned around, bruh. This cop is trash. Look, he's turned around. Boom, easy headshot right there. He got turned on, son. You shot him too, and he smokes you. Oh my god. I'm asleep. Wait, what's the third thing? There's a third event. Okay. Boom. Wait, the other bullet went somewhere, maybe? I don't see if there's a third event. Oh. Oh, weapon. Okay. I was dead thinking about exiting right there. Oh, he's got the heavy rain controls and all that. It's gonna be tough. Oh, snap. Honestly? Androids are strictly forbidden to carry or use any type of weapon. I might have to shoot that dude, though, to be honest. He just shot him, bro. Could y'all stop going over there and getting clapped? Okay, what else is there to look at? Okay, there's something over here. I'm looking at everything before I start this. I really want to exhaust all the dialogue options. Apparently he's about to have dinner. Interesting. 56%. Every second counts, is right. I was at 48% success rate, so this is good. More than half, but it's still not good enough. I'm saving that little girl, you feel me? But that was cool. Alright, let's go search this guy. Looks like a dad. Estimated time of death, 7:29 p.m. Okay, that's probably... You see, I'm not forensic science. I don't know what any of this means. Except for like the time of death and all that. Internal bleeding. He got shot there again. There's another clue right here. Left kidney perforated. Let's reconstruct this. Okay, so my dude's sitting on the couch. I thought it was holding something. Maybe the iPad? Oh, then the shooter rolled up on him. I wonder why this happened, though. Oh, he went flying, though. What is he shooting him with? God dang, son. It's another event, though. Okay. Okay, that's what he was holding. We gotta figure out why he's doing this. ...59% now. That's a touchpad, nice. Even was gonna be, oh, he was gonna be replaced. So he got tight and shot up the family. Maybe. Okay, so we got something we could probably use against him. All right, so we're gonna go over to where that is. What's that over there? I'm not going in yet, because I know for a fact I'm gonna fail if I do. Can you get out my way, boy? I think that's all I can check. Am I ready to go in there? I'm at 64%, which isn't...
Boy, all of you,
Wait, there's still more stuff I can check. What's this? Did I really fail at that? Yeah, he's an android. He doesn't miss. Okay, this is probably where you found it. Where you got the gun. Oh, so he hit it right there. Oh, he took the father's gun. This is really, really cool. This is a really cool concept, man. Okay, let's check out every room. Let's get, wait till we get 100% if possible. If it's possible, I'm definitely gonna do it. Alright, let's check out this room. It probably not. It's probably no 100% probability rate. It's probably like a 95. I feel like I'm wasting time. Like, the people are gonna die, but I need to do this. Maybe I can use that video against him. I can't take it. 73%. He said no more. When the more dialogue options you know, the better you're gonna be off. That's interesting. The child didn't hear the gunshots. At first, she didn't even know her dad died. Gave it to her so that she didn't hear it. That'd be interesting. Nothing in there, I guess.
Stay sharp.
Non-lethal wound. Alright, you're gonna be good then. You're gonna be alright. Hang in there, boy. 75%. Oh. I'm gonna save it. Why would I leave it? I don't know what benefit it has, but. Oh! Okay, I guess I ran out of time and I gotta go in. I wasted time saving the fish.
Stay back! Don't come any closer or I'll jump!
No, no, please, I'm begging you!
Go, go, go!
Okay.
Hi, Daniel! My name is Connor!
How do you know my name?
I know a lot of things about you. I've come to get you out of this.
Oh my god. Approach slowly, alright. Gain his trust.
I know you're angry, Daniel. But you need to trust me. Let me help you.
I don't want your help, please.
Nobody can help me. All I want is for all this to
That was
stop.
Probably a bad answer. Bad.
I just want all this to stop.
Bad choice, probably.
Are you armed? No. I don't have a gun.
You're lying.
I know you have a gun.
Why'd I lie to him?
I'm telling you the truth, Daniel. I came here unarmed.
I have it in my back pocket, just don't show him.
I know you and Emma were very close.
I have a
you
gun, boy.
She betrayed you, but
I gassed
you. Wrong.
She lied to me! I thought she loved me. But I was wrong. She's just like
He's not
all
priority
the other
right
humans.
Now.
Daniel, no!
They were going to replace you, and you became upset. That's what happened, right? I thought I was part of the family. I thought I mattered. But I was just their toy. Something to throw away when you're done with. Listen. I know it's not your fault. These emotions you're feeling are just errors in your software. No.
Why would you say that?
It's not my fault.
Oh, okay, it worked.
I never wanted this. I love them. You know? But I was nothing to them. Just a slave to be ordered around. I can't stand that noise anymore. Tell that helicopter to get out of here.
Yeah, we got snipers on the roof. We don't need him.
The situation is under control.
There. I did what you wanted.
Trust?
You have to trust me, Daniel.
Yeah, I'm doing
Let
what you want.
Let the hostage go, and I promise you, everything will be fine. I want everyone to leave. And I want a car. When I'm outside the city, I'll let her go. That's impossible, Daniel. Let the girl go, and I promise you won't be hurt. I don't want to die. You're not going to die. We're just going to talk. Nothing will happen to you. You have my word.
I feel like they're gonna shoot him, though.
Okay. I trust you.
Yeah, they're gonna shoot it. Damn. I feel hella bad though, but it's like...
You lied to me, Connor.
I lied to him that whole time, bro. Like, I had a gun. How else was I supposed to get him out of there? Oh, this is cool. Review. Sniper shot even. Yeah, he got smoked. Friendly approach. I dismissed him. I lied about the gun. Yeah, he wouldn't let me get close to him if I didn't lie about it. Sniper shot. Oh, maybe I could have went over there and just like... prevented him from getting shot.
The android sent by CyberLife. Look what you did!
You have to accept the world as it is, or fight.
My name is Clara.
My name is Miles.
My name is Connor.
This is our story.
Man, that was insane. Scenes can be very dependent. You seen a long-term impact. Yeah, I could replay it for you guys, but I'm going to end this here. Let me know if you guys want to see this replayed. I don't know. Just like the video, subscribe, and all that. And I'll definitely going to be replaying it. Just a matter if I upload it. All right, I'll see you guys. Make sure you subscribe and like, and I'll catch you guys in my next video. Peace.